previously on the Leucan journey.
This
no,
is,
no, actually, we really need to. But Zina over here. Bravo.
Merci.
Encore. Yeah. Fill up this backpack with 40 water bottles if we want to maximize our points. Walk up and come back down, and we each have to do it once. As fast as we can.
I think actually that this is us. Literally, it's not showing us.
Okay, so now we're following the GPS and it's telling us to go to Tour de Lévis. So,
do you think the arrow is pointing where we're going? Because that thing is following us.
Time to use our
We're 5 minutes away.
Oh, good.
Oh my gosh, it's there!
Oh, yay! We found it!
Yeah! We ditched our GPS, but we found it, so.
Yeah. Oh my god, no. Please, no. I don't want to walk up the stairs.
I feel you, girl. Me or my legs are feeling like jelly.
Teams will now have to climb this historic tower to see the most beautiful view of Montreal. Once they make it to the summit of this tower, they will take a group photo, to which they will send the kids, and the kids will choose which one has the best shot.
Man, this is so intense.
This one's going to be one heck of a barrel roll game.
The view is amazing. So beautiful. I need to come back here.
Okay, it's cool. 40 chemin tour de Beautiful. We need to find a fortified building, and inside there's a museum, and it's like this British fortification thing.
Fortification, you guys.
It's a British fortification.
Where
but they were wasting time, but at the same time, if we go left or right now, it's like, if we choose the wrong path, then it's
bad.
Look at
that.
If we choose the wrong way, then we can waste even more time. Okay, this way.
Okay.
Okay.
Whoa. We got it.
I don't like the other two at all, and I think that we should have gone right. I don't know where they're getting their information from.
Wait, this is still the parking lot.
So, do you think it's...
Google it. I can't find it.
What is it?
The fortification, British, blah, blah, blah.
You know what? I give up. I have an idea. I'm gonna try posting a picture to Instagram, and in the process, when I try to check in, it'll find whatever's nearby.
Oh! Dépôt fortifié britannique.
That's where I am.
That's where you are.
But there's 50,000 addresses. No, they're all at 20 chemin tour de Lille.
So it's 20. Chemin de tour de Lille. Got it, guys.
Parking 14.
Alex, Melki.
He's taking a picture. Guys, we're wasting time.
Yeah, I think it's this way. We're a little confused as to what the directions are. So, are we going the right way?
Well, it said P14 before.
I hope my battery doesn't die. Can we get like an escalator installed here and then we'll come back here real quick? Real quick.
Okay.
Well, I don't see anyone with a...
Yeah, are we...
Sponsor.
We're definitely the last team.
No, this isn't it. There's no way. There's no way.
I don't think this is it.
All right. Let's move from here until we find where we're going.
Team meeting.
Okay, this time I'll pay attention.
Team meeting. Okay, guys. But we should go where my GPS showed us. Tour de Lille. So when I Googled the full name.
So zoom out. Oh.
Guys, look, I found it.
So that's the same.
What's it called? Is it a military? It's a military?
We're 350
meters away. Stuart, you guys were really close. There's no one here.
Why is this happening? Oh, hey, we're here. Finally.
Team captain, read it out.
Faites le plus grand nombre d'allers-retours avec votre baril de poudre à canon d'un point à l'autre en 5 minutes.
Have to keep track of the sides yourselves right, as you roll.
Let's get it down.
Okay, go.
But we will let you know if we see it if it deviates for sure.
Oh.
Hold on. Oh, the other way?
No,
you're fine.
Exactly like Donkey Kong. That's exactly like that. If you basically want to be Donkey Kong, come here. This is nuts. I wish we got a tour of the inside, but rolled some barrels, baby. Rolled some barrels.
Where's the metro?
Savage Coast. I don't, you know what? I don't know. I'm not a human GPS.
We were literally like the other, across from on the other side of the
we
island.
Were about and now we have 11 minutes away.
We missed the metro we're supposed to take.
This station is closed, unfortunately, closed at 4:30.
So now we have to go to the barbershop.
We're on our way to the finish line. Woo! That was so fun. I really enjoyed myself.
It never ends.
Remember, we got the answer. Who told you?